Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to change Microsoft account in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So if you have mistakenly signed in with a wrong Microsoft account and this is the only Microsoft account you are using on the system and want to change it, this video guide will surely help you. In this case, we will start with right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app opens, click on the Microsoft account name at the top of the window. It should be shown which email ID you are using below your name here. Just click on it in order to go to accounts page. And when the accounts page is there, just click on the your info. Here you can see that windows@kapilarya.com is currently signed in as a Microsoft account. Now I would like to change this to a different Microsoft email ID. In order to change this Microsoft account email ID, we have to first convert it to a local account. Hence, I will click on the sign in with a local account instead link here. Then in the confirmation prompt, which is saying, are you sure you want to switch to a local account? Just click on the next button. Now you will be asked to enter the current Microsoft account email ID, password or PIN or whatever security options or sign-in options you have configured. Once you provide them, you will be landed to the enter your local account information page. Here you have to type in a username and its password and then confirm the password and also provide a password hint. In this case, I am using the empty password, so I have just clicked next. So in the final window for this wizard of switching local account, we have to just click on the sign out and finish button. In few moments, Windows will prepare your local account and you will be directly signed out. And when you sign in back, you will be on the local account. So here you can see that Windows has now signed out from the Microsoft account and now we are able to log into local account. Just click on the sign in button. In case if you have configured a password, you have to type in there. Now when you landed to the desktop after logging into the local account, again we will go to the settings app. Now click on the local account name here at the top of the screen, which takes you to the accounts page, and then click your info. Now here we are seeing sign in with a Microsoft account instead link. Just click on it. Now in this Microsoft account window, you have to type in the correct email ID or the Microsoft account email ID you want to use. So here we are now using the different email ID to which we want to change, and after that we have to click on the next button. Then we have to type in the password for this email account, for this Microsoft account. And then we have to type in the currently logged in local account password. So in this case, I used the blank password. So I will just click on the next. In case if you have used any password or assigned any password, type in there and just click on the next button. So now we are in the process of switching from local account to Microsoft account. And in this case, we are using different email ID. Now you will be asked to create a PIN. Just click on the next button. PIN is required for enhanced security, so it is always recommended to use a PIN. So just click on the next button here. So here I have configured a new PIN and confirmed it. Once the PIN setup has been completed and this window closes automatically, we are ready to use the new Microsoft account email ID we have used on this system. And in this way, we have successfully changed the Microsoft account email ID on our Windows 11 device. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.